Hello and welcome to the tutorial of how to pull the doors open in CSGO. Basically what you need to do is, you have someone throw a nade at the door, and when the nade collides with the door, you open it at the same time. The game registers nades as entities that can't be moved, kinda like another player standing in the way of the door opening. So when you try to open it, you pull it open. Easiest way to time this is by having the nade bounce off something and you react to the sound of it bouncing. That's all it takes. Hope you enjoy using the bug.